As they delivered, hallelujah. Paul said he delivered us and he will deliver us again. We were almost killed, hallelujah. But the same God that delivered us is will deliver us again. Come on, somebody. Whatever you're going through, God will deliver you, hallelujah. He will deliver you out of the clutches of the enemy because he loves you. Come on, somebody. I said he loves you and he cares for you. In the book of 1 Samuel, for time, I don't have the time to read it, but in the book of 1 Samuel, the Israelites were losing the battle against the Philistines. And the Bible says that the Israelites, and this is the people of God, said, let's bring the Ark of the Covenant. The Ark was a symbol of the presence of God. The Ark was the image. Everyone said image. They said, let's bring the Ark of the Covenant into our camp. And they broke the Ark, and they began to shout and praise God. And they made a big noise. And the enemy heard the noise of the Israelites when they broke the Ark of the Covenant. And they said, man, these guys got the presence of God there. Because they have the image. Guess what happened? The next day they went to battle, and they were devoured. They lost the battle. You know why? It's not in the image, it's in the presence. Amen. Oh, come on, somebody. Amen. It's not in the form, but it's in the presence. Many people have the image, they have the image of Christianity. They act like big Christians. They act like they're so godly, but they don't have the presence of Jehovah Mapalti, the Lord, your deliverer. Don't you know, wherever you go, you're a carrier of the presence of God. Come on, somebody. Whenever you walk, whatever you do, God is with you. Come on, somebody. And if God is with you, he will deliver you. Come on, somebody. He will deliver you out of every situation. Everyone say, it's not in the image, but in his presence. But in his presence, hallelujah, it's not in what you have, but who you have. Come on, somebody. It's not what you're going through, but who's going through it with you. Hallelujah. I serve a God that's with me in the fire. Hallelujah. Let me sing that song this morning. There's another in the fire. Hallelujah. There's another in the waters. Whatever you're going through, God is with you. He doesn't divorce himself from you. He is with you. Tell your neighbor, he's with you. He's with you in your darkest moment. He's with you in your most deepest moment. The Lord is with you. He's Jehovah Mapalti. I love the name Jehovah Nissi. Jehovah Nissi means the banner of victory. That means everywhere I go, I've got victory. Hallelujah. You see, the enemy may think he triumphs over you, but Jehovah Nissi says, the Lord is my victory. Come on, somebody. Hey, come on, somebody.